terrible. It's bad. It's real dangerous out here.
No matter how you get there, take extra time this weekend.
We were supposed to work today. We urged them to help us out and to send us a day earlier.
Armando Aguilar doing contract work at Marinette Marine. Now he's on his way back to California.
Semis were passing us by.
He got to Austin Straubel early to make sure no delays would stop him. The airport could see several thousand people this weekend.
Our responsibility is to make sure the runways are safe for the aircraft to land and take off on.
Passengers can check in early, look for delays ahead of time, and be patient.
As we head into the weekend before Christmas, many people will be taking packages just like this one. But airport officials say do not have your gifts wrapped. Be sure to leave them unwrapped because some of the material will set off the alarms in security.
It's a triple threat for travelers: snow, the holiday rush, and a home Packers game.
Delta's already upgauged a number of their flights early Monday morning.
Back on the highways.
I'm going to stay in. I'm not going to be on the road if like this, you know.
The majority of holiday travel will be done by car, but 5 million will still fly, including Aguilar, who's now embracing the Wisconsin snow.
I like it. It's just I can't be out there too long, you know.
But is also ready for clear California skies. Ina Schwabenon, Cassandra Duval, NBC.